And I agree, but you're not listening to me.
Today, so that is why, by you guys, by you, your belief in Muhammad being the best example, everything he does is righteous and very
exactly. 100%.
So by marrying a child at lying, he was just, yeah? Listen, no, marrying a child at lying is meant for all time. One more time, you guys are going to see it as
right.
Let me tell you how, you guys are going
to
see it as
wrong. Are you listening to me?
And that makes the world look at you guys differently.
Okay, no
problem. No one's saying that it's wrong. Everyone's saying it's right.
No, I'll tell you again. What the Prophet did was right, and it's for all time in Himyar. Look, you're gonna, you know what? Mark my words.
This guy's
you guys, one, you know what you're gonna do? If you guys are honest, but we're gonna see what's happening. Let me make the sentence. The Prophet is an example of my old times. You're going to even agree with it. You, on camera. Is that even agree with it? The Prophet married, hear me out. The Prophet married Aisha at 6. Islamically, it's a marital contract. The Prophet waited at the age of what?
9.
Listen carefully. The question that needs to be asked is the following. They're not going to like it. If the Prophet, peace be upon him, had pedophilic tendencies, why would he have to wait 3 years?
What did I say?
They're gonna agree with us, yeah? What did he say? Because she reached age.
I know you're shouting and all work, but what is this?
Now, what did he say? Because until she reached the age of puberty. Wait, one second, let me finish, please. In William Blackstone's book, in the British Common Law, that an age for consent in this country was 7 years old 100 years ago. 1400 years ago. For you to compare what's happening 1400 years ago. Let me finish. Why are you stopping me?
Now,
the question that you asked was what? Is a prophet a role model for all times? Let me answer your question. If the Prophet, he's an example, yeah? If he got married at 6 and waited for her to turn 9, what does that teach us as Muslims? Here's the following. If I'm a 17-year-old boy who wants to get married, bear in mind, the Prophet is a role model to all times. I want to marry a girl, she's 14 years old. I use the Prophet's example of how he waited for her to start becoming an adult. So according to that standard, that means...
He was 9 an adult.
According to the Prophet's standards, I have to wait for a woman, if I'm 17 years old and she's 14,
Use the same example,
Let me finish. 3 minutes, yeah? So according to your standards, we look at the Prophet's life for all mankind, yeah? He married an adult 1400 years ago, which was 9 years old. Okay?
When Muhammad had his following and he had his people, do you believe that Muhammad? Do you believe when Muhammad spoke, what he said?
No, I'm asking you a question, you've got a Bible.
And I'm saying, if you live in a glass house, don't come up to me with stones.
That's the thing.
What do you mean by glass house?
That's
what
I'm asking. You can
defend
that.
It's not even about talking. Listen to what you lot. Listen to what he said. If you have little sisters, if you have little nieces, if you have a daughter, when she hits six, and a man comes to her and says that, listen, I want to marry your daughter. I'm looking at her, and oh my God, I can't help myself. I need her. I'm going to wait until she bleeds, and then I'm going to have her. I'm going to have her. Is that gonna sit well with you? Being that your best example said that it is fine.
You asked me a valid question. I have a daughter, it comes home. And he's saying, if your daughter reached the age of six, would you allow that? I'll repeat again, please hear me out. The Prophet is a role model for all mankind.
We already know that.
All I've seen today is the defending of paedophilia. That's all I've seen today. All I've seen today is the defending of paedophilia. That's all I've seen. That's all I've seen.
You told me about France, you told me about Africa.
I'm not talking about the Trinity. Because all you know, I'm not here to discuss that.
Okay, I'm not here to discuss that. Listen to me.
I'm here to talk about paedophiles.
Listen to me.
What is paedophile?
Baba, listen to me.
Paedophile, 1,400 years ago. Your great-grandfather is in Africa.
Then he's a pedophile.
Okay, he's a pedophile.
You can say that it was a mistake.
No, it was not.
Grant some compassion.
It was not.
You know, I said that it was a blasphemy.
You lost it.
I said it was a blasphemy.